Mitchell and I shouldn't be walking around. We shouldn't be here. We took a risk. An adventure going out to California. And it nearly cost us everything. I get asked a ton, do you think it was worth it, Jackson? People wonder if I would do it again. And my immediate response is always yes. Out to check it out. Bradley's
we're
excited.
Gonna go climb up there because the sunset's here.
Life isn't about being safe. It's not about being comfortable. It's about getting knocked down over and over and over again and learning how to stand back up again and chase your dreams. I got knocked down. I lost. But I don't regret it. Some amazing people, experienced some stellar waterfalls, laughed my head off over and over and over, ate an enormous amount of IHOP, drove to all sorts of wonders. I was learning about the God that saved my life. I was pushing, I was progressing. I was alive.
Best rounds and buttermilk pancakes.
For $12?
That sounds like the move.
Woo! Yes, bro.
We did it. Do you think?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
This color is so good right now.
It is so good.
I love it.
So let me ask you, is it worth it? Are you going for it? Are you alive?